Hello everyone, today's video is only at home. There is nothing like photography trip or something like that. The weather is bad and I don't have time. I didn't have time this week. Yeah, unfortunately, my children are sick and yeah, there's a lot of things I have to do. Anyway, today I just want to talk about how to clean your lens. Yeah, there's millions of videos in YouTube how to clean your lens. But I want to talk about my way, my personal way of cleaning my lens, which I do every day or every week. I will talk about cleaning this glass, but I will show you how I clean my lens from inside. And this is very, very important because you clean your lens from this side and from this side, but you look to your lens and you find there's still like dust or something like that. And before going and cleaning this lens, I just want to say, please don't do this method if you are not high professional photographer. This is very hard to do and this is very sensitive. Your lens is very sensitive and you should not do this when you are not very professional photographer. And as you can see, I have all the tools that I may need or that may help me. And let's go and clean this lens. You have just to be sure that all the parts of the lens are clean, totally right. From this side or from another side, you just have to let the water go through every single inch of the lens. So as you have just seen, after cleaning this lens, you have just to wait for 1 hour or 2 hours to be totally dry. After that you can use it and you will not find any dust inside, and I am afraid you will not find anything inside. Obviously this was just a joke. This is a broken lens and please no one do that. That was only a joke, and this is my broken lens, and I just want to make you smile. I hope I could make you smile. As I said, this week I couldn't go outside. The weather was so bad and I was sick. My children were sick and I had a lot of responsibilities. So I just want to make a joke and let you smile better than not uploading any video at all. So this is the 1805mm lens and I have just broken it. Two or three days ago, and it can't be repaired anymore. Unfortunately. So if you want to see other videos where I go outside and I make pictures, subscribe and hopefully see you next week. Bye.